Now I want to say a little bit about worship. Oh, with the pianist, go to the keyboard.
Wa keyboard ya iwa agenzi wa.
Okay, I'll do it myself. I want to say,
oh, yeah.
It's very. I really suggest that you will, when you lead worship, that you are leading people to really have a close personal encounter with God.
Njagala kubagamba nti bwe tuba nga tukulembera abantu mu kusinza, oba oyagala kubakulembera babeere nga balinaanye Katonda eyabatonda.
Now, singing and dancing is good.
Bino bye muyimbye ne muzina birungi.
It will excite people's heart.
Kisanyusa emitima gy'abantu.
But some people could be just dancing and singing.
Naye oluusi abamu bazina buzinyi.
Some people could be worshiping.
Abamu bayinza okuba basinza.
And also worshiping could be like this. Oh, worship, I worship God. It's like He's very far away. I worship God.
N'okusinza kuyinza okuba nga kuli eri gamba bugambi eri Mukama nkusinza ali eri waggulu.
Not a face-to-face encounter with God.
Naye nga si kye kino ekya hanga bwe ntera okubagamba.
Now this is something we need to develop.
Kati kino tukyetaaga.
To really believe that God is right here.
Yabadde takimanyi nti mubadde mwejjamu mpewo naye ayagala mumanye nti Katonda waali wano.
He is smiling.
Ali mu kutusekera.
And we can come anytime to Him to get help and strength.
Tusobola okugenda maaso ge ne tumuya ne mutusaba atuyambe.
And He is ministering to us all the time.
Era aba aweereza gye tuli buli kaseera.
So I suggest the worship leader would, you know, not just sing, but also would, in the prayer, guide people to love God.
Na bwe kityo abakulembeze abakulembera okusinza basobola okulungamya abantu ba Katonda okugenda mu kubeerawo kwe.
Now in the prayer we can say a few things.
Okusaba tuyinza okwaka ebintu byetwogera
bitono. First prayer of grace.
Ekisooka ne tusaba ekisa.
God is here blessing us.
Katonda ali wano atuwa omukisa.
God is loving us.
Katonda ali wano atwagala.
God is happy when we worship Him.
Katonda asanyuka bwe tumusinza.
So is from God.
Kikole eri Katonda.
And then from us to God worship.
Kati awo kuva gye tuli ogenda eri Katonda kibeere nga kyase kinnoomu nkusinza nkwagala.
Nze
kakodya akange abantu abasinga tebakakozesa. Ndi eno eri Katonda anti olaba nkwagala gwe buli kimu
kyonna.
Kansubire nti mwenna muyina enkolagana eno ne Katonda ey'amaanyi kubanga bw'oba okikkiriza nti nno waali wano era akuwa omukisa era agenda kuyamba omusinze
with your feelings
noddamu gyali n'obusimu obwo bwonna
and with your whole person
nawe byonna kyoli ne weewaayo gyali
then your worship will be very different.
Ojja kusinza mpola si bino byakubuukabuuka naawe yimirira wali bakulabe ng'ovunulira mwoyo.
I'm demonstrating how you can put in words of love.
Si bino ebyammwe bye mubaddeko ebuuka sidda wali teekamu obyo ogambo eby'omukwano. Sooka osabe essaala ey'ekisa.
What he's doing to us.
Biki byatukoledde.
Second is prayer worship.
Essaala ey'okusinza.
Third, we can have some instruction for the people.
Simanya mubiwulira bino n'abantu tubalungamye mu kusinza.
Sometimes we can say, let us close our eyes.
Oluusi ne tubagamba tuzibirize amaaso gaffe gamba weewaawo.
And concentrate the Lord.
Muweeyo mweweeyo eri Mukama
tumwagale
n'omutima gwaffe gwonna
naye
kino kye mubaddeko ebadde emmere okalaba muyimirire
Yes, Lord.
Hallelujah.
Jesus.
Jesus, we come to you. We come to you. We come to you. To love you. To work with us all the time.
To work. Hallelujah.
Yes. Yes.
Yes.
Yes. In the morning. Yes. In the noontime.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. When the sun goes down. Oh, Jesus, we love you so much. Oh, we call on to you.
Come on, Jamila.
Thank you very much.
Hallelujah.
We need you, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
We need you.
Yes.
Oh.
Yes, Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
We praise your holy name.
Businze bigambe bimbere bya musinza.
Singing spiritual songs. Now you have to work with the pianist. Oh, so you know. Now you play. Now I follow you. You play, and then I follow your key. Now I'm going to demonstrate how to follow what the pianist play.
Oh,
yes. I'm following you, but you have to change horn. Or you follow me. Oh, yes. Or he leads me. But you know, if you're singing, just singing songs, some people can follow and worship God, but some people are just singing. We want to have a close relationship with God. Jesus is standing right here now.
Yes, wali wano.
So you say things like this. Now close your eyes.
Ziba amaso go. Zibiriza amaso.
Jesus, you're right here now.
Yes, wali wano. Lero.
You're standing in front of me.
Oyemeride maso gange.
You're caring for me.
Omfako.
And you're so happy when I come to you, Lord. When we come to you, we'll be blessed. Oh, Jesus, we need you. Oh, yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
I need you. Yes,
Lord.
When you pray too,
is
talking to God face to face.
Because
God is a real God.
Kubanga Katonda wadala.
You are standing here. You're so happy, I worship you. And you bless me. You strengthen me. I need you, Lord. I need you. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, yes, hallelujah.
Think of God really standing in front of us. Talking to God face to face. Talking to him like he's a person. Oh, Jesus.
Yesu.
We are most beautiful. I like you. When you say it, say it from your heart. I really like you, Lord. I really depend on you. When you really pray from your heart, you'll be changed by God. And you bring the presence of God to the people. And the people also can enter God's presence more. So leading praise and worship is not just singing. It's going in the presence of God and leading the people in the presence of God. So it's something for us to learn and practice. Okay, okay. And then in your prayer too, very often you talk to God like this. I'm so thankful for what you've done today. You really know my needs. And you really came to bless me. I really appreciate you. I like the time with you. To be very personal in your prayer. It's like talking with a person. Now, you can be seated. I'll continue a little bit. Also, our ministry, when we serve God, don't think of it as an act. Now, some people just serve like an act. It's just doing something. It's very important that we have this personal relationship with God. Now, if you have spiritual eyes to see Jesus standing in front of you, your prayer will be totally different. You will say, oh Jesus, you're standing here. I didn't know you're here. I thank you so much. I love you so much. I'm so happy to have you. Now you will already see Jesus. Our response to him will be very different. But many people just talk to God. Oh God bless me. It's totally impersonal. And it's not very real. And it's not deep in our soul. That way we cannot enter a deep presence of God. It's just superficial.
But
you think of God standing in front of you, even when you cannot see him, that in your mind you believe he's standing right here. When we pray, we talk to him
personally.
And we like him. We appreciate him. When we appreciate God all the time, the presence of God will be heavy on us. Also, when we respond to God with our feelings, Now, if we see God in front of us,
we all
will have emotional responses.
We will say,
oh, I'm so happy. I'm so blessed to see you. Jesus, I can imagine seeing you here.
Yesu Kristo, nabanga nkulaba.
But many people, when they pray, there is no feeling. Or when they talk and preach, there is no feeling. Now you pay attention to my teaching.
Now, sorry,
you see that I'm very excited and very keen. Very eager to tell you about Jesus. The reason is because I know God is very real. I'm used to talking to him very personally. When I think of serving God, I think of serving him personally. So in my heart, I really have a zeal to bless people
and
to help people really love God and really bring a revival, not just a superficial revival, but the heart of the people really love God. And then when you really love God from your heart, when we think of how much we have from God, without God we have nothing, but with God we have everything. And our life is raised up. And all the people need Jesus, but they don't know it. But if the Christians are revived, then they will go to bless the people. So I hope you have this heart. And then when you lead worship, or when you share, when you pray, or when you lead prayer or preach, then everything you do will be from your heart. With feelings. And also from your spirit. Then you have a strong spirit to love God. Now I hope you really receive what I just said in your spirit. Just sit there and look at me. What are you talking about? It's too far away. I hope you really can visualize Jesus standing here. Now, the reason why I'm so careful not to sin, and the reason why I really am eager to do my best to serve, that I really want to learn more from God and have a longer life to bring to more people, because I know God is very real and personal. God knows our heart. God knows what we are thinking and what we are feeling, what we want to do. When we have this heart for God, God will respond and strengthen us and bless us. And your life will never be the same. And the people you minister to will never be the same. So I hope you really receive what I just said here.